Yeah, hi there. These comments are for Rashad. This is Michael Buckoff from BetterTOEFLScores.com, and good to hear from you. So I'm going to read part of your email and then answer your question. So you go, hi, Michael. Actually, I watched your videos, yet I couldn't get some major points. I want you to check my writing and speaking and to help me improve my skills. I saw your video about it, but can you explain it again? What to do to be your student? Furthermore, I entered the exam and got 71 in October. However, I need more than 90 because I am a medical student, so I need your help. Thanks in advance. All right, Rashad, thank you for sending me an email. And yes, I can help you. So first, let me tell you a little bit about my seven-step system to pass a TOEFL IBT. This is something I developed over the last few years, and it covers beginning with vocabulary, pronunciation, grammar, and then reading, listening, writing, and speaking. So that's why it's called the seven steps to pass a TOEFL IBT. In all, I have 162 lessons and practice tests. This is a service. So what you do is you go to www.BetterTOEFLScores.com, and right there on that website, I have a short video which tells you about my seven-step system. And then most importantly, right below the video, there is a PDF file. It says Introduction to the Seven-Step System. You definitely want to read that file. You want to read that PDF file so you can learn about my system. So how do I help you? It's easy. So based on what you're telling me, you want to focus more on the speaking and the writing, right? Okay, so let's talk about speaking first. I help you in two main areas. Number one, I help you with your pronunciation. And with step two, with my pronunciation lessons, I have about 50 different video lessons to help you. Also, you have two different pretests. And on these pretests, it's kind of like a speaking and pronunciation practice test. You record yourself answering some questions and reading some passages, and then I will evaluate your speaking and pronunciation, and I will recommend which of my pronunciation lessons you need to focus on the most to help you improve so that you're more easily understood during the TOEFL IBT speaking tasks. Now, secondly, I have speaking lessons. I have integrated and independent speaking lessons. So you'll go through some of these lessons, and then you'll begin taking my practice test. You'll take my independent and my integrated speaking practice test. Again, I will listen to your practice test. I will give you a score using the IBT rubrics to give you an idea of how you would score if you did take the TOEFL. And also, like I did with pronunciation, I will recommend which lessons you might want to review to help you improve the next time you take a practice test. So I actually do the same thing with the writing. Again, you have a series of independent and integrated writing lessons, after which you can begin taking some practice tests, and I will again make recommendations on what you need to do to improve, also using the TOEFL IBT rubrics to score your writing task. I will give you a score from 0 to 5. So that's kind of how I help you. So if you really are serious about improving your TOEFL writing and your speaking, and you want help from a TOEFL IBT specialist, I am your man. I've been teaching TOEFL since 1994. Currently, I'm a professor at California State University, San Bernardino. I teach English. I also teach ESL, including TOEFL. So I have a lot of experience, and I teach a lot of students online just like yourself. So you are a perfect candidate to be one of my students. So again, go to www.BetterTOEFLScores.com, and that's how you actually sign up. You'll click on the subscribe button, and then you can begin your TOEFL services with me. Remember that it's only $29 per month to use my service. If you want to be a student over here at Cal State, I'd love to have you. It's $2,600 a month. So think about that. You can pay $29 a month or over $2,000 a month to improve your TOEFL score. What are you going to do?